this morning here on Proactive London from Open Orphan. Always a pleasure to have you with us, Cathal, because you've got some big news today. You've received the ethics approval for the COVID-19 Human Challenge Programme. Welcome to Proactive. A very good morning. Tell us all about it, Cathal.
Katie, thank you for having me. And yeah, today is a momentous occasion for UK Inc. and also for Open Orphan. Basically, we're the first company and the first country in the world to say we're going to test COVID vaccines using the human challenge model that we pioneered. What does that mean? We can test a vaccine in 6 weeks, especially these new variations that otherwise could take a year and 46,000 volunteers around the world.
Because we're hearing so much news about these new variants. So that comes as a relief. In terms of the details of the contract with the UK government, remind us of the details.
Yeah, back last October 27th, the UK government signed a contract with Open Orphan for characterisation study, which we've started at 10 million. And they also signed up three contracts. They paid advance deposits on three slots of 2.5 million each, given a total of 7.5 million. They've taken exclusivity on our first three COVID vaccine challenge studies, which will now follow automatically in the back of this characterization study. So that's a really exciting piece of work. But more importantly, now we're up and running with our COVID challenge study. We've virtually every pharma company in the world asking us, can they be part of this? Can they test our vaccines? Because they see the benefit of testing COVID on 100 volunteers, getting efficacy in 6 weeks in our clinics, rather than having to go around the world finding 46,000 volunteers and waiting a year. That's the simple difference.
Now, with vaccines already on the market, do we still need studies such as this?
Absolutely, Katie. Yes, if we have three perfectly wonderful vaccines on the market. Mm-hmm. However, like all viruses, they do change, they vary, they mutate. And with each change, there's a need for an adjustment, a slightly different vaccines. So going forward, it will be increasingly difficult to test a vaccine phase three going around the world to find 46,000 volunteers. So we're ideally positioned that any pharma company needs to quickly test efficacy of a new COVID vaccine. We know there'll be loads more. Every year, there'll be a slightly different version of COVID. It'll be dealt with. But it means we can be part of the solution. UK Inc., Open Orphan, can lead the world now in the testing these new variations quickly and effectively here in Whitechapel, in our clinic in East London.
Mm. And following on from that, so COVID-19, it has increased the global expenditure on vaccines and infection diseases in general. Are you seeing this impacted on your timeline for 2021 and beyond then, perhaps?
Absolutely. I just want to qualify, our program today is a partnership with the UK Vaccine Task Force, the Royal Free, where the initial studies will be held, and Imperial College. But taking that further, we've all known infectious diseases, vaccine development has been the Cinderella industry in the world for decades. Today, it's far from it. There's a huge growth in vaccines. We've got inundated with inquiries for malarial studies, pneumococcal vaccines, norovirus vaccines, influenza vaccine. So we see now Open Orphan, and more importantly, UK Inc. on the crest of this whole transformation. UK, we all went in with a difficult start to the pandemic. However, Britain should hold its head high. It's coming out as the absolute world leader in the rolling out of the vaccines. Open Orphan is up there front and central. And we see no reasons why we couldn't get Open Orphan to be a $1 billion company in the very near term future, because we're just rolling ahead. Last thing I'd say, I know a lot of our viewers are worried. Last year, we put the companies together. It's now firmly profitable. We announced the market. We made profits in Q4. We're profitable every week and every month. So yes, an exciting challenge ahead to see, can we build this company to a $1 billion company in less time that took us together from 1 million to 200 million that we are today.
Brilliant. Thank you very much indeed. You filled me with optimism and positivity this morning, Cathal. Thank you very much indeed. From Open Orphan, that's Cathal Friel.
Katie, thank you very much. It's a pleasure.